In 1891, Oscar Wilde's romantic relationship with Lord Alfred Douglas faced severe opposition from Douglas's father, John Douglas, who publicly accused Wilde of engaging in homosexual activities, tarnishing his reputation. Wilde responded by suing John Douglas for defamation in an 1895 trial, but the evidence against him was compelling, leading him to withdraw the lawsuit after just 3 days. Wilde's troubles persisted, and he was subsequently arrested on charges of indecency, as same-sex acts were illegal at the time. During the trial, hotel maids and housekeepers testified to witnessing him in compromising situations with other men in his bed, with incriminating evidence found on his bedsheets. As a result, Wilde was found guilty and sentenced to a 2-year prison term.